Fleak with the punt. And I'll go over to, and Fleak kicks it in from his own goal. And Craig Feehan of the Wright State Raiders misjudged it, lost his footing, and the Norse lead Wright State 2-0.